Hello everyone, it's still me, Marco Palladino, CTO and co-founder of Kong. In this demonstration video, I'm going to be showing you yet another one AI plugin that we just released in Kong Gateway 3.6. Kong Gateway 3.6 ships with new artificial intelligence capabilities. And today in this video, I'm going to be showing you how we can firewall the prompts that our applications are sending to either allow or deny certain prompts from being sent to any LLM provider that Kong Gateway supports, either in the cloud or self-hosted. In this demonstration, I have a Kong Gateway running on my computer. And as a matter of fact, I do have the AI Prompt Guard, which is the firewalling plugin, which will determine rules for either allowing or denying prompts from being sent. In this case, I'm using a very simple regular expression rules, allow everything that's about Python, and disallow or deny everything that's about Java. A full disclosure, I have nothing against Java. I just want to clarify that this is only for the sake of this presentation. Now, if I go and use Insomnia to make my request and I ask the endpoint I've just created on Kong Gateway, you know, how do you echo a string in Python? And I make this request, well, Kong will receive the request. It will determine is the prompt allowed or not. And if it's allowed, it will return a response, as you can see here. But if I ask the same thing about Java, well, it's not gonna like that. And as a matter of fact, it will block that request from happening. Now, something that I realized is that when I asked the system, you know, to return an example in Python, I felt that this response was a little bit too long and I wanted to have a little bit more concise. And so to do that, we can use another plugin, which I have demonstrated earlier, which is essentially the decorator. This allows us to set prompts, contexts for prompts, either append or prepend a context. And you can go, I can go here and create a prompt decorator plugin and say something like, if the request is about returning a code example, then return a very short response with just the code. And so if I do this and then I update my plugins, I can now go here and I can see that there is the proxy, which enables that proxying to the LLM, the prompt guard, which I've just demonstrated, and the decorator, which allows us to either prepend or append some context to every request. Now, if I do make the same request again, both plugins should operate. And as a matter of fact, the decorator will kick in on top of the prompt guard plugin, and it will return a shorter response. This is quite useful because we can implement all these prompt engineering capabilities without having to change the code in our applications. And it's even more important when we have multiple applications in the organization that are making all these AI requests, and we want to be able to enforce rules for compliance, for abuse detection and prevention. We want to do that in one place without having to go and update and release new versions of the applications. Well, we can do that by using Kong Gateway in these plugins, and on the fly, Kong Gateway will apply this AI behavior on top of our traffic. To get started with this and other AI plugins, you can go on konghq.com, create a Connect account and use it in the cloud, or you can go on GitHub, download it open source and run it yourself in your own environment. Thank you so much. Don't miss the other demonstration videos as well.